Welcome,
everyone,
to Star Wars Squadrons. It's 10:35 a.m. I just got done downloading this like 5 minutes ago. I customized my thing for the Imperial pilot, who we're probably going to be playing as the most, Seth O'Darian. And then we have Prime Zealous for the Rebel Alliance. Aw, yeah. Members most standard here, and that's for. Okay. Except, we're gonna do. Start game. Are you sure you want to? Okay. Here we go.
Alderaan chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Epic.
Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out.
Okay. Hey, it's
Follow
me.
Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
I'll give it my all.
This is cool.
Maintenance crew, clear for flight check.
Okay, so this is like the hangar, I'm guessing. Oh yeah, we're only in first person. I don't know if we were doing a tutorial or not.
Flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Sure thing.
Okay.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar. You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Is that how we're gonna shoot? I hope it's not an RB.
Someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back. Good. All systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
All right.
Yeah, okay. Here we go. I probably should have picked a different voice.
Throttle down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage.
There.
Helix Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix. We'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Oh yeah, his ship has, his TIE fighter as a hyperdrive. I forget about that. Okay, man, I'm gonna get a bunch of green screen things. Or die.
Vostar Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Mm-hmm.
rear guard is secure at least.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Go, vessels. This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Consider it done.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Which one? Okay. To scan an unknown ship or object, face it and tap RT, then approach it. Scan one automatically.
Wait! We have always been loyal to the Empire! See? We're loyal. I swear.
Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
Pilot, keep inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here. Good. Check that ship next.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
Powered lasers, the lasers will recharge faster and higher.
Hold fire while your lasers recharge.
I'm hit!
The defense capability is dropping. Keep going.
Man, this is really cool. Okay.
That should do. Good shooting, pilot.
Our reputation will never recover from this.
Captain Javes, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
Station.
station.
They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Some have regenerating shields. You must blast through the shields before you can damage their hull. Okay. When your aiming reticle turns from white to red, your shot will hit the target. Watch how the enemy is moving. Take a perfect shot. Okay. Where am I getting shot at from? There we go. Got one. Yeah.
Under attack.
Ooh, that was close. Okay, we need a repair.
Enemy is down.
Oh.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, I don't like that it's in third person. There, that took way longer than it should have.
Captain, the rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them. We'll deal... There, the convoy. Prepare to fire.
Ah.
Sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir, Lyndon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it!
Where did I be falling?
Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Stay focused.
Catch up with that traitor. Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out!
Yeah. I'm very bad at game. I'm very bad. Retry from checkpoint.
Catch up with that traitor!
For power agent.
I hope it wouldn't come to this.
That's not good. Okay. Okay. What was checkpoint? Hold on. I went off to redo a mission.
Catch up with that traitor!
Okay, sorry, I was doing something.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Part of the
fast and nimble. Got it.
We're shooting down ties.
All that shields.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while.
Balance power.
Systems check complete.
Okay.
Information. Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
I'm with you.
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
Whoa, what's that?
All good?
Good. By you. Oh, I have a droid. Yeah, what's my droid? Call from Vasta Haven.
Time to go.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This has happened. Well, half the fleet's away.
Prepping hyperdrive.
Here we go, boys. Yahoo! This is cool. Okay. That's epic.
Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Now, fire all boost thrusters! Echo 5, wait, you two...
Wow, I'm going fast.
Damn it, Five! Squadron, focus!
That's not good. Okay. Dude. Restart from checkpoint. That's not good.
Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold.
Oh.
Now, fire all boost thrusters! Echo 5, wait, you two!
Whoa, why do I keep getting shot down? What? No, that's gay. Okay, come on.
Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Why do I keep dying? What? Ah, this is stupid.
Admiral, we're here.
Oh.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. The bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Now, fire all boost thrusters! Echo 5, wait, you two! Damn it,
oh,
5!
Oh, I might make it.
Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Break in formation. Capital ships are moving.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles! Wait, I'm a friendly!
I'll get in my way.
That's a takedown.
How am I supposed to do this in multiplayer?
Thank you.
That's half of them.
Finally.
Keep pushing.
There we go. Oh, that's Captain. Yeah.
Got my mark.
There. There we go.
Under fire.
Ah, they're behind me.
Where they at? There, you're hit.
I'm hit.
Prep your fighter. They'll send more TIEs soon.
There.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports. I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Ah. That's not nice.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy. And filled with reinforcements. Take the TIEs down.
I've taken heavy damage.
No, Echo 2's gone.
Oh, man.
Echo, reinforcements are here.
That Corvette is a beautiful sight.
Our last beat to turn faster.
Focus on the quasar. We'll mop up the TIEs.
On your way, Echo Leader.
It's Linden. I'm on your side. Taken care of.
Nice one.
Ah. That sounded like the freaking someone's chopped off by a lightsaber. Well, I'm not the only one that heard that.
I got one!
There.
Got him!
Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Okay, come on.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me. Almost in range. Get ready.
Oh, it's the, it's the ship. It's like the Corvus from,
Good. Their shields are weakening. Keep the raider focused on us,
campaign.
Not the convoy. Starting another attack run. Imperial fleet's firing at the convoy. The raiders lost shields. They're trying to get cover from the capital ships. This is our chance. Finish this.
That's nice, I remember this. It's like the...
We're even down.
Yeah, I should probably keep remember them.
Yes, we're almost there. Warrior's tough.
At least the fleet's keeping that Star Destroyer busy.
That's no good.
There's the power. I'm like really dead. At least it's not like Battlefront 2, there's like second. Just a tiny bit, just a tiny, just a bit. It's a lot. 4 years later.
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting it, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormio sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grips, changing. And you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the New Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
No, I want to be Empire. To the main menu to access customization practice, and now we're gonna go back to the main menu. Okay, because I think we're gonna end this episode off. Yeah, we're gonna end this episode off. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.